You call yourself Mary Sue. Well, you put on a dress. You're still a man. You cut your penis off. You're still a man. You take fucking sterilization chemicals into your system. Transplant. You're still a man. No matter what you do, you're still a man. You cannot manipulate your DNA. You're still a man. Who knows, maybe in the afterlife. But that won't be too soon, I think.